Ministry Minister Tony Clement announced he will reverse the CRTC decision to force internet companies to charge based on usage. Why is Tony sticking his nose into the internet? Because his Facebook page is booming with 70 likes. Still well below the popularity of prison at 349. And he'll never catch doorknobs at 1,193. But if just one person from each province clicks his page, Tony will be more popular than fruit flies.